Hi, everybody. Welcome to this preview lecture for my new beginner's course on on-chain analytics on Dune using SQL with the help of ChatGPT. Today, I'm going to cover when courses are happening live, how you can take part live, how to set yourself up on Dune, what you're going to learn, who this course is for, what knowledge or preparation you need to get ready, and how to verify your learning accomplishment with an NFT certificate. I've created timestamps for you to navigate to key sections for your convenience in the area below, so let's get to it. So, when course? Well, the dates are not fully confirmed. We have Monday, May 27th at 1 p.m. UTC, Thursday, May 30th at 1 p.m. UTC, Monday, June 3rd at 1 p.m. UTC, and Thursday, June 6th at 1 p.m. UTC. But don't worry if you can't make all of these live or stay the full length. All of these sessions are going to be recorded. If you're watching this now on YouTube, I've created add to calendar and event registration links for all the relevant platforms in the description section below. Because yes, this course is going to be broadcast live on multiple channels. On YouTube, you can tune in through my own channel, Token Design, or through Token Engineering Academy's channel. On LinkedIn, more than 8,000 of you follow me there, so some of you will be happy to hear it. It will be live streamed there as well at the same time. And then we have Twitter and X. The course will stream through my own profile at Real Token Design and on Token Engineering Academy's account at Talk Engineering. However, there is only one way to watch and participate, and that's by signing up on the Token Engineering Academy learning platform. This is how you get to ask questions live, get access to the Discord study group, and of course, be eligible for the NFT to certify the skills and knowledge that you gain in this course. You can enroll on their website using the URL or QR code shown on screen now. I can confirm that enrollment will remain open. However, to get the NFTs, you will have to submit a final work assignment for review by June 6th. So if you log on after that deadline passes, that NFT will not be available to you. Next, as you now know, we will be using Dune for this course. So you should open an account ahead of time using this link that you see on the screen now. I'd also invite you to use this link if you already have an account and are logging in to do the exercises that we're going to cover for this course. Full disclosure, this link does not lead or nudge you into any financial transactions, and I do not benefit financially from it. But it does allow Dune to monitor how many people are signing up from this course, and that would be helpful to both of us to see if it's worth developing a more formal relationship between us going forward. So no financial benefit to me from you using this link, but you are helping me out if you do. So I would really appreciate it if you could help out that way. So what is going to be taught? Well, I'm going to teach you how to perform your very own on-chain analytics on Dune. Here's a screen grab in case you've never seen what Dune looks like before. This platform allows you to pull data directly from blockchains to analyze and chart them as you see here. You'll gain skills that allow you to create charts like these, revealing what real people are doing on decentralized exchanges like Uniswap V2. What is going to make this course extra special, though, is that I'm going to teach you these skills in a way that is going to empower you to be able to continue teaching yourself after this course is over, so that you're able to go beyond the areas that we cover. The ways we're going to do this is by first learning how to understand the data properly. In this course, we're going to walk through how we can build up that understanding for ourselves using official smart contract documentation and information that's already available on Dune. Second, we're going to help ourselves to the awesome powers of ChatGPT to translate clear human instructions into SQL code that we can then plug into Dune. This will help us skyrocket up our learning curve much faster, even if we're total newcomers to code. So now let's take a more detailed look at each of the 4 days of this course, beginning with day one, which is analytics for token engineering. Now, analytics is usually just presented as a way of figuring out what's happening on chain. There's less discussion about how we use that information to manage and optimize systems, or even how we could use it to decide how we design or engineer these systems in the first place. So in this first lesson, we're going to bridge that gap by examining the roles and differences between formal and empirical methods in systems modeling. We're also going to take stock of the special economic importance that decentralized exchanges have within a blockchain economy and see why we may have stronger motivations to use empirical methods to model these parts of our system. We're then going to look at where we get on-chain data from, which platforms are available, and why platforms like Dune, which use query languages like SQL, are especially powerful. Okay, day two is all about understanding Dune and smart contract data. On this day, we're going to be fully in practical mode, and we're going to learn how to navigate and use Dune, how it organizes its data, learn about the features of smart contract data, and learn how to make use of official smart contract and Dune documentation to teach ourselves about that data. We're also looking at tips and tricks that are going to help us with the use of Dune and the particular flavor of SQL that Dune uses. Day three is all going to be about getting ChatGPT to help you with your SQL reliably. We'll learn how to think clearly about the data that we have, how it's coded, and what we want to do with it. We'll begin by identifying the key tables that we're interested in working with and how to map their data fields so that we're able to think about what we do with these data. We'll then leverage all of that to create clear, robust instructions for ChatGPT and use ChatGPT's output in Dune and learn how to transform that into visual charts. At the end of day three, you are going to be invited to put these skills to the test by yourself to generate charts and tables on Dune and submit them for assessment. If you do this correctly, you will earn your own NFT certifying your new skills and achievement. And then finally, we get to day four. It's going to be a bit of an open day. I'll check in with you as we approach it to decide how best to use the time. We're definitely going to reassess what we've learned and have plenty of space to talk about various issues, whether they're conceptual or practical issues about your use of Dune or querying. We're also going to reconnect the work we've done to the bigger mission of using empirical data to inform and support economic design and management of our blockchain systems. We may have time to go beyond that and look at things like Uniswap V3 and how it structures its data. So let's see, stay tuned and you'll find out. Okay, now, who is this course for and what knowledge do you need to take part? I had to think a little bit about how I wanted to answer this, and I've come to the view that I actually have two answers to give you. The first is to say that this course is for everybody, at least everybody who has an interest. You may not need any prior knowledge or experience to get value from this course. The second answer I have is to say that this course is for people who do have some basic foundations in SQL or who are willing to do a quick SQL foundation course beforehand. Now, these two statements sound like they contradict each other. So let me say a little bit more, beginning with what I mean when I say that this course is for everybody. This course will give you the ability to use ChatGPT to create SQL code. This is an amazingly powerful tool which will enable you to be functional at the very start of your analytics journey, even if you've never coded before. Now, I really want any of you who are interested in this area, especially if you've never had any coding or don't think of yourself as a coder, to really see what using ChatGPT in this way looks like and see if this demonstration walkthrough helps to shift your expectations about what you may think is a difficult and impossible task and change it into a task that begins to look achievable. And I'm coming at this informed by my own personal journey. In my first job out of university, I remember sitting next to a colleague who was writing all this code and me thinking, wow, they're so smart, that looks so hard, I could never do that. Fast forward a few years, still way before ChatGPT, and I'm writing code that's just as complex and sophisticated as his was. How I made that journey is its own story, but the relevant point right here is that my own beliefs about how hard coding was and my inability to do it absolutely held me back for a few years. I could have made progress much sooner if my own beliefs were not getting in my way. And that's why I want to make an open invitation to students who have no prior experience in analytics or SQL, or who maybe feel intimidated by the thought of even doing a preparatory basic SQL course before we begin. Because I'm hoping that if your situation was anything like mine, where the real issue was just one of confidence and self-belief, not a lack of potential, I want you to see what ChatGPT makes possible in case that helps shift your perspective and helps you to start making good progress by yourself. This entire course is going to be recorded. So if by the end you feel more comfortable and optimistic with what you're able to achieve, you could just rewind and go over all the learning materials again at your own pace. So that's what I mean when I say that this course is totally open to beginners. However, you will get more out of this course if you have prior knowledge in SQL and blockchain. Ideally, you should be familiar with what a blockchain smart contract is, just at a super high level, familiar with a classic design for an automated market maker, otherwise known as a decentralized exchange, and you should have some introductory, and I mean like really basic understanding of SQL. Let me take this moment to make something abundantly clear. Nothing in this course is telling you that now that we have ChatGPT, we don't need to know how to code. No, you need to be able to interrogate the output that ChatGPT sends back. It turns out that for simple tasks, ChatGPT is astoundingly accurate and efficient, but we can't rely on that. We will be reading the SQL code that ChatGPT spits out and check that it makes sense. The SQL knowledge that you need to do that is totally achievable to gain in a short time before you start this course, and I have two possible resources to recommend to help you to do that. First, we have Code Academy. The specific course is called Learn SQL. I've provided a direct QR code right there on the screen. So the big pro to this offering is that the entire course is completely free. They estimate it will take about 5 hours to complete, but I suspect that many of you will finish it in less. The teaching experience on this platform is completely delivered by text instructions and a virtual command line prompt for practicing that's hosted in your web browser. The image on your screen shows you the layout with the instructions on your left, the command prompt in the middle there, and the results you get out on the right. The only drawback here is that some people find a text-only delivery a bit austere for learning a new topic. That's why I'm also recommending this second option, which comes through DataCamp. The specific course this time is called Introduction to SQL. Once again, the QR code shown links directly to it. DataCamp do serve their teaching with a mix of spoken instructor videos, as well as a similar browser-based text and command prompt interface like the one we saw in Code Academy showing on screen now. They estimate that it will take about 3 hours to complete, but again, I suspect that many of you will finish it in less time than this. The only drawback here is that the first part of the course is free, but to complete it, you're going to have to pay at least 1 month subscription of $29. Now, both of these options are really great. Really just comes down to your learning preferences and budget. And now, finally, to wrap up, we have a couple of optional prep options. The first is a video by legendary educational YouTuber Grant Sanderson, the author of 3 Blue, 1 Brown. He offers this incredibly accessible but technical account of what a GPT is and how it works. I found this really helpful to build intuition around how ChatGPT works and what may be the situations in which it performs better or worse than others, and why ChatGPT has this perplexing ability to generate all of this amazing stuff, but also be strictly limited in the amount of information it can handle at any given time, which has to do with the size of its memory or, more technically, its context window. And then there's a second video which will help prepare you for the main topic of our first lecture of the course. It offers an exploration of advantages, trade-offs, and differences between formal and empirical modeling methods. Context won't fit exactly with the way we're going to explore the issue, but I have to applaud this creator because he covers the main ideas in just 3 minutes. I'm going to be taking a little bit longer than that to elaborate on them. And to help you get set up to have a group discussion on this topic, I invite you to reflect on these two questions. How do you do formal modeling when the parts of your system aren't described by elegant equations like those given by natural laws of science? And how do you do empirical modeling when you are unable to explore the behavior of your system with controlled experiments? And well, that covers it. You can view and download these slides from the official course Discord channel provided by Token Engineering Academy. And I really hope to be seeing some of you in that course real soon, coming up in just over 2 weeks. So bye for now.